I found this buffet for $30 at a thrift store. It's in great shape, but it needed to be cleaned. There was big gouges in the top, so I sanded, painted, and here's the result. I love the way it turned out, and I sold it for $450. Follow along to see how I make money flipping furniture.